Beautiful Kimora. It always seems so romantic and sometimes a bit cheesy when people used to say, "I'm married to my best friend." But I never would have thought in a million years how special and real this really is. And I'm blessed to have you in my life. You are loving, caring, fun, thoughtful, gorgeous, natural, and smart. Annoying, nagging, demanding, sensitive, and can really talk my ear off from time to time. Truly a work of art. With a genuine smile that can illuminate any room with your spectrum of colors. From your dimpled cheeks, locks of curls in your hair, like a princess, you take me back to my childhood. To appreciate the little things in life that usually go unnoticed. We come a long way since stealing a few moments over oily potato samosas from the hospital tuck shop on an early Monday morning, or even me jumping out of every corridor just to scare you while on night duty. You did say you would always get back at me, and so you did when you took me to meet your mom for the first time. To Kim's mom and dad, thank you for raising Kimola to have the values and traits of a real gem, and for welcoming me into your home. They say you don't marry someone you can live with. You marry the person who you can't live without. And that sums us up perfectly. To end, I would like to say something to Kimola. Don't compare our love story to those you watch in movies. They are written by screenwriters. Ours is written by God. Thank you.
Poovy. I always loved books and fairy tales, and dreamed and searched for my own happily ever after. And then, just like my favorite storybook, the way Cinderella lost her glass slipper, I too lost a bunch of important blood results. You gallantly rode in with charming brown eyes and a dazzling smile, bearing blood results in abundance, a lost lunch bag or two, and most importantly, kindness and friendship for a clueless Cinderella, or rather a ditzy intern. Through rose-tinted windows, or rather dust-covered bars of a laboratory hatch, our friendship has blossomed into something beautiful. When we met, I was a bit of a diva, a little Miss Know-It-All. Always right, and yes, I will agree, a tad bit of an annoyance. Your presence has softened me, and you have inspired and motivated me to become a better person, both inside and out. And you have even managed to convince me that I am not always right. Though this may be the only time you'll ever catch me saying that out aloud. Your charm and charisma has swept me off my feet. Your intelligence and creativeness has enticed me further. But it was your patience, love and affection that had me sold. Not forgetting your incredibly handsome good looks, you are the ultimate rock star in my eyes. Better than any hero from the storybooks, a perfect prince. You have given me the happy ending I have always dreamed of. We Googled, or rather we searched, and we found each other. As our eyes met, so did our souls. As we go through life, hands intertwined, may our hearts be as well. And so they lived happily ever after. The end, or rather the beginning. Thank you. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making.